This is breathtaking.
Yeah, and it's not even the Grand Canyon. We just left the casino and we are heading to Sedona. You don't really see rain that often in Arizona, at least I haven't. We've been in Arizona for most of the last almost 4 months, but actually I think it almost stopped already. Not really coming down anymore. So anyhow, we're headed to Sedona. I've never seen Sedona, and I'd like to at least see it for a few minutes because we're headed out tomorrow. We're going to be going to Winslow, Arizona. rock path that comes down here. It's kind of cool. On that bridge, I think I prefer not to see it from underneath. Look at it.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like this. The closest was back in Buffalo. What was that nature park called? We went to that one time?
Letchworth?
Letchworth was just breathtaking.
Yeah, and it's not even the Grand Canyon.
Yeah. Oh.
There's so much beauty here. Rocks. There's the water down there. Those rocks over there. The mountains in the background. It's just amazing.
Sharon, and I wanted everybody to see my kitten Alexander. He's 9 months old and he's a little devil. I call him Alejandro, which is kind of a takeoff of Alexander in Italian, which is Alejandro. And we call him a devil, Diablo, but I guess he's just a normal kitten. He's gets into quite a lot of stuff though, although he's mellowing out now as he's getting older. But he was quite a handful for a while. And so this is him. He's our little baby boy. He's a good boy. He's affectionate. And look, he lets me hold him. So I guess that's it.